Go ahead, Ella. I'll start. Okay. All right. As Congregation Bethel's president, I'm honored to present our annual Harold D. Julie Memorial Cantors Concert. This year will feature two crowd pleasers, Kazan Sanford Cohn and cantor Michael Zusman, who will be accompanied by pianist Alan Conway. Is that correct? Okay, great. They will be performing a variety of music genres, including Ladino, show tunes, Hebrew songs, North American pop by Jewish composers, Yiddish songs, and Jewish songs of healing. It promises to be the musical event of the summer. This concert was named for Dr. Harold Julie, who was an active member and leader of Congregation Bethel. He served as a member and an officer on the board of directors for many years, including chair of the ritual committee and several search committees. He served for many years as the gabbai at High Holy Day services. Harold took tremendous pride and joy each Rosh Hashanah when he was privileged to blow the traditional ram's horn, the shofar. Kazan Sanford Cohn served the Emmanuel Synagogue in West Hartford, Connecticut from 1999 to 2020. He previously led congregations in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Silver Spring, Maryland, and in Whitestone and Port Chester, New York. Through 38 years in the field, Cantor Cohn honed his skills in chanting, conducting, teaching, composing, arranging, concert production, everything necessary to make Jewish music come alive as an integral part of modern synagogue life. Cantor Cohn grew up in Louisville, Kentucky, and attended the University of Kentucky in Lexington. He then earned his Bachelor of Sacred Music and the Diploma of Hazan from the Cantor's Institute of the Jewish Theological Seminary in 1982, where he received awards in composition and for musical excellence. In 2013, JTS granted him the degree of Doctor of Music, honoris causa. He is an active member of the Cantor's Assembly and a former member of its Executive Council and Ethics Committee. He served as adjunct faculty at the Hart School of the University of Hartford, coaching pre-cantorial students and in the art of synagogue chant. Usually accompanying himself on guitar, Hazan Cohn has performed music of all types for over 50 years, including American, Israeli, Ladino, and Yiddish folk songs, as well as musical theater, light opera, and classic art songs. And now, Cantor Zusman. Cantor Mike Zusman is a local boy, born and raised in West Hartford, Connecticut, at Emmanuel Synagogue, where he experienced the davening and guidance of his mentor, Cantor Sandy Cohn. And babysat for his kids in return. He was ordained at the H.L. Miller Cantorial School of the Jewish Theological Seminary of America in 2008. He was honored to serve as a cantor in various capacities at Congregation Bethel, starting in 2005 when he was hired by none other than Professor Harold Julie of Blessed Memory to serve as a High Holiday student cantor and to be involved in some of the first iterations of this eponymous concert series. He served as a full-time cantor at Congregation Bethel in Vancouver, British Columbia from 2008 to 2012, at which time he also served as Jewish prison chaplain for the Federal Prisons of the Correctional Service of Canada, Pacific Region. Mike shifted from the pulpit cantoriate to full-time chaplaincy, completing his training at St. Elizabeth's Forensic Psychiatric Hospital in DC. He has since served as a multi-faith chaplain at the National Institutes of Health Clinical Center, where he covers pediatric, mental health, and infectious disease units. Michael is the founder of L'Chaim, Jews Against the Death Penalty, and is an advisory board member of the Death Penalty Action. Disclaimer. None of the songs Michael will be singing reflect the views of the federal government and Dr. Anthony Fauci, also at NIH, neither confirms nor denies any knowledge of this event. Thank you, gentlemen. It's all yours.
Thank you very much. It's an honor to be here, and we're here for music, so we'll dive right into that. The first set of songs is, can you all hear me? Yeah, okay. The first set of songs is meant to be healing songs for obvious reasons. Work at the National Institutes of Health. You mentioned Dr. Fauci. We're here now, still getting through this pandemic. The last time I was at Beth El was for the High Holidays in 2019. And the theme song we used then was Geshir Tzar Me'od. A very narrow bridge. And here we are on this other side of this pandemic, hopefully, and crossing this bridge, the words of Rabbi Nachman of Breslov, who suffered tremendously in his life, who said, Kol ha'olam kulo, gesher tzar me'od. The whole wide world is a very narrow bridge. V'ha'ikar lo lefached kalal. And the main thing is, do not be afraid. A song for healing. Kol ha'olam kulo gesher tzar me'od, gesher tzar me'od, gesher tzar me'od. Gesher tzar me'od, gesher tzar me'od. Le'ha'ikar lo lefached, lo lefached klal. Fear and take courage. The future will be brighter. Another song of healing that we actually had a healing service at NIH. Rabbi David Schneier came, and he's a rabbi with a beautiful voice, and he offered a series of songs on healing, and this was one of them, Essa Einai, from the book of Psalms 121, the first two verses. 1 and 2. Esa enai el haharim, me'ayin yavo ezri, ezri me'im Hashem ose shamayim va'aretz. I lift my eyes to the mountains. From where will my help come? My help will come from the divinity, maker of heaven and earth. and the setting is by Shlomo Carlebach. Song of healing, although all songs bring healing, but for our official opening, I'd like to turn to another piece setting by Shlomo Carlebach, this time from lyrics that are found in certain versions of the bedtime Shema, B'Shem Hashem. In Hebrew, B'Shem Hashem Elohe Yisrael, Mimini Michael Umismoli Gavriel, Umilfanai Uriel, Umeachorai Raphael. Raphael, the Al Roshi Shechinat El. In the name of the Holy, the Divine of Israel, may Michael be at my right hand, Gabriel at my left, before me Uriel, behind me Raphael, the healer of God, and above my head Shechinat El. Shekhinah, the feminine presence of God, and all of these angels, all of this exists within Judaism, and it's Judaism has buried treasures that the deeper we go, the more we'll find to bring us healing. So this is B'Shem Hashem.
Ay, 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 ay.
A full healing to all those in need of healing. Amen.
Good evening, everyone, and Yasher Koach, Michael. It's such a pleasure and a privilege to perform with you. And it's a pleasure and a privilege to perform for Congregation Bethel of New London, as well as so many friends and family who have joined us from possibly around the globe, I'm not sure, at least throughout North America. Well, I'm going to do a set of Ladino folk songs. Now, I'm sure many people know what the Ladino language is, but there are many who don't. Ladino is more properly called Judeo-Espanol, that is a Jewish form of Spanish. And it was the lingua franca of the Sephardic Jews who lived in the Iberian Peninsula up until the time they were expelled in 1492. At that time, that population dispersed through many different lands, through North Africa, through the Balkan Peninsula, Turkey, all the way to Syria, and they carried this language and their culture with them. And even though I have no family background with Sephardic Jewry, as far as I know, I have a certain affinity for the Ladino music, perhaps because I studied Spanish for many, many years, and it speaks to me. So the first song I'm going to share with you is called Yo me enamoré de un aire. I fell in love with a breeze. And the words go on to say, she was a breeze of a woman so pretty, dearer to me than my heart. I fell in love during the night, but the moon deceived me. If it were day, I would not have found love. So it's just a nice breezy song about love. Thank you. Linda de mi corazón, linda de mi corazón. La 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 la, la 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 la, linda de mi corazón, linda de mi corazón. Yo me enamoré de noche, en una reunión de si esto era de día, y yo no acaba amor. Yo me enamoré de noche, yo no acaba amor, yo no acaba amor. La 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 la, la 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 la, yo no acaba amor, yo no acaba amor. Si otra vez me enamoró, dona mujer, muy hermosa, linda de mi corazón, sea de día con sol. Si otra vez me enamoró, sea de día con sol. La 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 la, si otra vez me enamoro, sea mi día con sol. Thank you. The next song is a little sadder, but beautiful nonetheless. It says, when your mother gave birth to you, she somehow you didn't have a heart, and so I must leave you. So it's obviously sung by a person who's been hurt very badly and must say goodbye to his love. Adiós, querida. Cuando tu perro y te quito el mundo, moro corazón ya no te dio para amar segundo. Corazón ya no te dio para amar segundo. Adiós, adiós, querida, no querrá la vida en la larga del sur. Que adiós, adiós, querida, no quiero la vida, el amarga de su. A busca até outro amor, abra outras portas, espera outro ardor. É para mis ojos muerta, para outro ardor. É para mis ojos muerta. Adio, querida, no quiero la vida, me la amarga eres tú. Adio, adio, querida, no quiero la vida, me la largates tú. Thank you. My final Ladino song is actually a wedding song, so let's have hope that we can have more and more weddings as time goes on. It's called Scalarica de Oro, the ladder of gold and ivory. May our bride, our little bride, can go up and take her marriage vows. We've come to see, may they joy and prosper and always be happy. Scalarica de oro, de oro y de marfil, para que suba la novia a dar aquí. Venimos a ver, y goza mi logro y tengan mucho bien. Venimos a ver, y goza mi logro y tengan mucho bien. La novia no tiene dinero, la novia no tiene dinero, ya lo trajemos ella, que hemos tenga más alrededor. Venimos a ver, y gocen mi logro y tengan mucho bien. Venimos a ver, y gocen mi logro y tengan mucho bien. La novia lo tiene contado, la novia no tiene contado, que nos tengan más al alto, que nos tengan más al alto. Venimos a ver, y gocen mi logro y tengan mucho bien. I'm going to continue with a pair of Hebrew songs, and this goes back to our, this medley goes back to our theme of hope. First, we have an old song called Ve'ulai. The poetry was written by the well-known poet Rachel, who was hoping to see her beloved Yam Kinneret, or the Sea of Galilee. And I'm going to tie that in with the very well-known Naomi Shemer song, Lu Yehi, May It Be. Certainly a song of hope that was very popular in the early 1970s, but still has a lot of meaning for us today. Lohai o advari merolam ve'ulai lo hishkamti im shachar lagal le'ovdo b'se'at apai merolam ve'yamim arukim ve'yamim arukim ויוקדים של קציר ממרומה עד עלה מוסר אלומות לא נתתי קולי בשיר מגולם לא תהרתי ותחלת שוקטה ובדום של כנרת שלי ים כנרת שלי היית או חלמתי חלום של כנרת שלי Oy kinara shali. Halamti, halamti halom. Odish mifras lavan ba'ofek מול אלון שחור כבד, כל שנבקש לו יהי. ואם בחלונות הערב, אור נרות אחר נועד, כל שנבקש לו יהי. לו יהי, לו יהי, אנה לו יהי. כל שנבקש לו יהי, לו יהי, לו יהי, אנא לו יהי, כל שנבקש לו יהי. בקול ענות אני שומע, קול שופר וקול טרופים, כל שנבקש, לו יהי. ותשמע בתוך כל אלה, גם תפילה אחת מפי, כל שנבקש, לו יהי. לו יהי, לו יהי, אנא לו יהי, כל שנבקש, לו יהי. בתוך שכונה קטנה מוצלת בית כך עם גג אדום כל שנבקש לו יהי זה סוף הקיץ סוף הדרך תן להם לשוב הלום כל שנבקש לו יהי לו יהי Toda rabba, thank you.
Thank you. It's such an honor to be here to share this virtual Bhima with you, Sandy. I just want to emphasize that, and hearing you just brings back a lot of memories for me, and just very, very, very loving ones. So thank you for inviting me. This next set is shifting now to Yiddish. Years ago, we put out a CD at Bethel with Laura Frommer and some various Yiddish songs, and we'll do a few of them here. This time, though, the difference is I'm going to be using this guitar, which is my mother's guitar. My mother used to sing Yiddish songs to me when I wasn't feeling well, and that was some of my earliest memories. My mother passed away in 1998, but her music lives on. And her mother is, I believe, hopefully, tuned in right now. She's 100 years old and tuning in from West Palm Beach, Florida, Century Village. I hope we got the technological stuff. The intention was there. I asked her apologies for any mispronunciations of the Yiddish, because I'm a little rusty. But this first song, Tum Balalaika, a lullaby. And it's fitting that I'm singing this song now as my wife is putting down our infant and our toddler. So you may hear some screams in the background. No need to call Child Protective Services. We're just doing our best to make a new ritual here, but they're well. So it goes like this. All night long, a lad worried which girl to marry without embarrassing the other one. He asked, "Maiden, can you tell me what grows without rain? What yearns without tears? And what burns forever?" "Silly boy," she responded, "a stone can grow without rain. A heart can yearn without tears. And love can burn forever." Tum Balalaika, a Yiddish folk song.
Tracht und tracht, eine ganze Nacht, nehmen zu nehmen und nicht verschämen, nehmen zu nehmen und nicht verschämen. Tumbalala, tumbalala, tumbalalaika, tumbalala, tumbalala, tumbalalaika. Tumbalalaika, spiel balalaika, tumbalalaika, freilich soll sein. Mädel, Mädel, ich will bei dir fragen, Bosken wachsen, wachsen ohne Regen, Bosken brennen und nicht durchfern, Bosken bänken, weinen und werden. Tumbala, 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 laika, tumbala, 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 laika, tumbala, laika, spielbala, laika, tumbala, laika, freilach soll sein. Narische Bocher, was darfst du fragen? A Stein kann wachsen, wachsen und regen. Liebe kann brennen, ohne Steufen, auch Holz kann bänken. Weinen und tränen. Tumbala, 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 laika. Tumbala, 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 laika. Tumbala, laika, spiel, bala, laika. Tumbala, laika, freilach soll sein. Tumbala, laika, spiel, bala, laika. Tumbala, laika, freilach soll sein.
Continuing with the Yiddish set, this next piece is one of the Yiddish songs that I most remember my mother playing and singing, Chiribim Chiribam, a joyful song, a folk song, and the translation, as best as I can, would be something like this. It's meant to be a silly song. Let's sing a little song together, children, a happy little tune with words that rhyme. Mother is cooking noodle soup with kasha in the matzo balls. When the Hanukkah holiday comes, we'll play with dreidels. Chiribim, chiribam. Second verse. Once our dear rabbi was traveling on the road when a sudden downpour began. The rabbi cried out to the clouds, "Stop pouring out water." So all the Hasidim came out dry, but the rabbi came out wet. And the final verse. They say the town of Chelm produces only fools. If we are the smart ones, then we play the part well. We laughed day and night despite the robbers. So tell me, who are the fools and who are the wise ones? Chiribim, chiribam.
Lo mir singen kinderlecher Semmerl zusammen, an irgendwo Freilachen mit Wörter, wo sie skramen. Die Mama kocht a Lokschensup mit Kaschen, die Knebech, wird kommen der Jonte auf Chaneke. Wer mir spielen sich in Dreh, lacht Chirabim, Chirabam, Chirabim, bam, bim, bam, bim, bam, Chirabim, Chirabam, Chirabim, bam, bim, bam, bim, bam. Ay chiri biri 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 bim bam bam. Ay chiri biri 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 bam chiri bim bam 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 bam. Amol sind der Revenue gegangen unterwegen. Mit Amol fangt und zu pluechen, gießen euch Regen. Schreibt der Rebbe zu der Chmara, her auf gießen Wasser. Seinen alle Chassidim trocken Reus, nur der Rebbe ist Reus an Nase. Jerebim, Jerebam, Jerebim, bam, bim, bam, bim, bam, Jerebim. Jerebam, jerebim bam bim bam bim bam. Ay chere bere 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 bim bam bam. Ay chere bere 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 bam jerebim bam 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 bam. Mir sagt das in dem Städtel Chelm wachsen nur nach oben. Oi, mir seinen sie kriege oben, mir a schöne Pudem. Ich hohe nur lache tobe nacht, so loch es tiga zlodem, sogt wer seinen die Narische. Wer seinen die Chochomim? Chirabim, chirabam, chirabim bam bim bam bim bam. Chirabim, chirabam, chirabim bam bim bam bim bam. Ay chirabiri biri 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 bim bam bam. Ay chiri biri 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 bam chiri bim bam 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 bam. Ay chiri biri 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 bam biri bim bam 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 bam.
news with songs like Oh That Fast, you can't really tell if you mess up some of the words. I think I got most of them, though. So changing mood a little bit. So we had some lullaby. We had a sort of a playful folk song. And now we turn to how Yiddish songs were also used for spiritual resistance and spiritual uprising. This song, Eli Eli, by Jacob Sandler, is one that was written for a play called Bruche oder der Jiddischer König von Polen auf eine Nacht, Bruche or the Jewish King of Poland for One Night, which was staged in 1896. Oh, I have it, thank you. Thank you. and it was performed by many singers since, cantor Yesila Rosenblatt and Al Jolson. But this is one of the most meaningful renditions of it. During World War II, Eli Eli was sung by Miriam Eisenstadt, known as the Nightingale of the Warsaw Ghetto. She was ultimately shot by the Nazis. There's a recollection made that goes like this. For the tiny remnant of ghetto inhabitants, her, Miriam Eisenstadt's rendition of Eli, Eli, Loma Ozovtani was unforgettable. She evoked so much feeling, so much longing from the song that she moved even the stone hearts of ghetto and police officials. Her fame spread so far that when the German hangman sent a film crew into the ghetto to film the life of the Jews, Miriam Eisenstadt was forced to sing this song. The translation is this. Eli, my God, why have you forsaken me? In fire and flames, they burned us everywhere. They shamed and mocked us. But no one could turn us away from you, my God, nor from your holy Torah, from your commandment. And the second verse, my God, Eli, Loma Ozovtani, why have you forsaken me? Day and night, I think only of you, my God. I guard with awe your Torah and your commandment. Rescue me, O rescue me from danger as you once did the patriarchs from their oppression. Hear my prayer and my lament. Only you can help. Hear, O Israel, the Lord is our God. The Lord is one.
Nacht, nur ich tracht,
mein Gott. Ich hielt mit Meure, ob dein Teure und dein Gebot. Rette mich, oh, rette mich von Gefahr. Gebet und mein Gebet. Helfen kannst du doch nur allein. Schma Israel.
It's hard to transition between different emotions so quickly in pieces. And I'm going to ask us to do it again, but this time for good reason. It's a great honor. As I mentioned before, years ago with Laura Frommer, singing some Yiddish songs, but now we'll be treated to a special guest star. Her son, Sammy Frommer, will be singing for us a piece that he premiered, well, for himself, that he sang earlier this year as part of his graduation. It's called Das Land ist dein Land by Woody Guthrie. The Yiddish version of This Land is Your Land. The lyrics are by Linda Gritz, Daniel Kahn, Harry Bachner, Michael Alpert, and Josh Walensky. And I'll turn it over to Ella to play this beautiful recording and rendition of Das Land ist dein Land.
Samuel Frommer, I'm a Salman Schechter Academy graduate, and I will be singing This Land is Your Land in Yiddish. Hab mir gewendet in a land of Fahim, a wuz von mir der, wie mir mit Rahim, gesucht an Ahim, Jerusalem. Das ist a land von mir und dir, das Land ist dein Land, das Land ist mein Land, von California bis Ellis Island, von die große Ozres, bis die Brite, amen. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir. Ich gehe auf Riebe, die Burg und Teller, auf umgeringelt von süßen Keller. Die Witches murmeln, die Vögel singen. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir. Ich sehe ein großes Meer, mit der Schild was vorhin. Viel Männer reinet, steht das mit Tornet. Nur auf jeder Seite steht dort in Gornet. Und dies Design von mir und dir. Das ist mein Land, das Land ist mein Land. Von California bis Ellis Island. Von die große Ozres bis die Brite, amen. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir. der ich mir wogeln, die Sühn von oben, nur beserwinten, sehr bloßen Stäuben, durch die zu mahnen, hu ich gesangen. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir, auf Nase ganzen, in tiefe Schatten, seh ich wie Menschen, bettene Gaves, bei Aset alles, da ich kiek sollen. Sie, das ist ein Land von mir und dir. Das Land ist dein Land, das Land ist mein Land, von California bis Ellis Island, von New Gorse Osres bis die Britiamen. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir. Das ist ein Land von mir und dir.
Thank you, Sammy. Excuse me, well done. It's great to have you with us on the program tonight, and I look forward to hearing more from you, maybe as we eventually get to sing together in person. My next set is a set of show tunes, which I want to explain why all of a sudden, with all this Ladino and Yiddish and Hebrew, why all of a sudden show tunes from the American stage. I've always had a great affinity for show music. It was probably the first music that I heard as a child. In fact, I've been told that the very first movie I went to as a two-year-old was a musical. And I listened to albums of Broadway and movie music throughout my childhood with my parents and my brother, and just became a part of me. And I have been on the stage a few times. So this is a pre-recorded segment of the program. I am being accompanied by Alan Conway. I don't have a full introduction for him on the video, but I just want to explain to those who don't know Alan. Alan has been affiliated as an accompanist with the Emmanuel Synagogue here in West Hartford for about 45 years. When he was a student at the Hart School of the University of Hartford, studying piano, cantor Arthur Corett pulled him and said, "We need an accompanist for the High Holy Days." And he came in at the last minute, and in a similar fashion, he came in at the last minute for this program as well. My original accompanist took ill, unfortunately, the night before we were scheduled to record this. And I called Alan that evening and told him the situation. He said, "No problem, we'll do it." So I hope you enjoy this set of show tunes. Roll it, Ella. Thank you. Unfortunately, Natasha took ill, and I called in my good friend Alan Conway. We've been working together now for about 22 years, as Alan is the principal accompanist at the Emmanuel Synagogue, as well as other places, and he's just a masterful pianist and organist and teacher and conductor. So thank you so much, Alan. I'm going to continue with a couple of Stephen Sondheim songs. Stephen is probably my favorite Broadway composer. I'm going to start with Send in the Clowns from A Little Night Music, followed by Being Alive from Company.
Being alive,
Hazan Cohen, you muted?
Yes, I was.
You good?
It's Cantor Zussman's turn.
Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me? Okay. That was awesome. That was so wonderful. Just on many levels. So thank you so much for doing that and to see Alan again as well. So continuing on the American stage theme, three songs from Les Miserables. Why? When I was at Brandeis, I took a course called Jewish Music or Music of the Jewish People? And there were various debates about what constituted Jewish music. Was it music that was written by somebody who's Jewish? Was it music that's written for a Jewish audience? Of course, the classic example is White Christmas by Irving Berlin. Well, I decided not to do that one for today. But these three songs, I knew did have Jewish involvement from the composer, Claude Michel Schoenberg, no relation, maybe relation, I don't know, to the other Schoenberg of Jewish background. But I didn't know that the lyricists were both Jewish as well. And I only learned that when I was preparing for this concert, that both Herbert Kretzmer and Alain Boublil, and I'm probably mispronouncing his name, also have Jewish roots. So when I consider the social justice theme of Les Mis, which bears very strongly for me, and combined with that, I like to see this as well in my own conception of what bears from my Jewish identity. So these are three songs from Les Mis. The first is Stars, sung by Javert, really the antagonist of the show, who has a real lust for retribution, and he is blinded by that, and I guess I don't want to ruin the show for anybody, but he meets a tragic end, and this this song is sort of one of his main pieces that explains his approach to justice. So this is Stars from Les Mis.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from grace. Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, but mine is the way of the Lord, and those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, they fall, the flame and sword. Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, and so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. This I swear, this I swear by the star.
The next song is by Marius, a revolutionary who, after the barricades, sees how many of his landsmen, his countrymen, have fallen in the revolution. The song is Empty Chairs at Empty Tables. And in all seriousness, I also, at this time, consider what we have been through as a nation, and the empty chairs at so many tables for us now. And so as I sing this song, which was one of the first that I ever learned in years ago in voice lessons, but as I sing it now, it's with new meaning. Empty chairs at empty tables.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, and tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very words that they had sung became the last communion on the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces at the window, phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask me what your sacrifice was for. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends birds will sing no
Last song from Les Mis will have a strange dedication, but I've been wanting, as many of you heard, I've been very involved in my own cause, a cause that comes from a very spiritual place for me. I respect everybody's views on it, but I am involved with the abolition movement. And there was one case that I learned about that struck me to the core, and I've always wanted to sing a song about it. And I didn't make the connection until I started preparing for this concert. Many of us know the song "Bring Him Home," which Jean Valjean sings in this piece for Marius. Well, he sings for a young boy to be brought home safely from the war. I had learned this year of a young boy named George Junius Stinney Jr., who was 14 years old when he was falsely convicted and executed by the state of South Carolina. He was exonerated in 2014, and I'd just like to dedicate this song to him, a young African-American man named George Junius Stinney Jr.
God on high, hear my prayer in my need. You have always been there. Granted me a son, the summer's die one by one. How soon they fly on and on. And I am old and will be gone. Let him live.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michael. What an amazing rendition of an amazing song. Excuse me. Hard to go on after that. But we're going to change the mood totally now. This is a set that I call North American Pop Music by Jewish Composers. So these are songs that really have, as far as I know, no direct Jewish connection. It's just the composers happen to be Jewish. And some of them are in the folk vein that I have sung in for most of my life. First one is by Bob Dylan. And most of you know, a lot of people know that I'm a very big Bob Dylan fan. And this is one of his gentler, easygoing songs, a song of love and pining. If today were not a crooked highway, if tonight was not a crooked trail, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. If eyes and only if my own true love was waiting, and if I could hear her heart softly pounding, if only she were lying by me, and I'd lie in my bed once again. I can't see my reflection in the water. I can't speak the sounds that show no pain. I can't hear the echo of my footsteps or remember the sound of my own name. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, and if I could hear her heart softly pounding, if only she were lying by me, and I'd lie in my bed once again. There's beauty in that silver singing river. There's beauty in the sunrise in the sky. But none of these, nothing else can match the beauty that I remember in my true love's eyes. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, and if I could hear her heart softly pounding, if only she would lie by me, and I'd lie in my bed once again. Thank you. Now, a few months ago, I did a whole program for Bethel about Bob Dylan's music. And at the time, somebody said, well, how about a program about Leonard Cohen? And I think it was maybe a request by a Bethel member named Leonard Cohen. But I do want to do a Leonard Cohen song tonight. Again, no particular Jewish connection, but just a beautiful song that I like called Bird on the Wire. Like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in the midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like a tonight from some old-fashioned book I have saved all my ribbons for thee. If I have been unkind, I hope that you can just let it go by. If I have been untrue, I hope you know it was never to you. For like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out. But I swear by this song, and by all that I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. I saw a beggar leaning on his wooden crutch. He said to me, "You must not ask for so much." And a pretty woman leaning in a darkened door, cried to me, "Hey, why not ask for more?" Like a bird on the water, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Thank you. For my next selection of pop songs by Jewish artists, we're going to go to the video once again. And this is a song by one of my favorite Jewish pop singers and writers, Neil Diamond. And I hope you enjoy If You Know What I Mean.
Set me free. When the
you. Okay, I'm back on. Just gotta line up the camera better. Okay. Well, we're gonna close the whole concert with a song that by a Jewish composer that many people may not realize is Jewish. Billy Joel was born Jewish. He never really practiced any Judaism or acted on it, but once a Jew, always a Jew in my book. Now, what's unusual about this song, this was from his final album of new music that he put out 28 years ago. And thank God he's still going strong and he's still doing concerts to this day. In fact, I think he's coming to Connecticut or Massachusetts very soon. But this was the final song on his final album of new music. And I thought it's a great way to close the program. I want to thank, first of all, of course, my colleague and friend, Michael, cantor Michael Zussman, for sharing the quote stage with me. Thank once again, Alan Conway, for the beautiful accompaniment at the last minute. I'm sorry on the video that the picture doesn't go so well with the sound, but such is technology. We have to hope and pray we can do this in person someday. And a big thank you to Ella Sackett, our technological guru at Bethel. Thank you for coordinating all this. And thank you to Congregation Bethel for asking us to do this concert. So these are famous last words. Looking at the pouring rain, summertime has come and gone, and everybody's home again. Looking down for the season, I found the last of the souvenirs. I can still taste the wedding cake, and it's sweet after all these years. And these are the last words I have to say. That's why it took so long to write. There will be other words some other day, but that's the story of my life. A bird in my coffee cup, apples in the early fall, they're pulling all the moorings up and gathered at the Legion Hall, swept away all the screamers after the Labor Day parade. There's nothing left for a dreamer now, only one final serenade. And these are the last words I have to say before another age goes by. With all those other songs I have to play, but that's the story of my life. And it's so clear, standing here where I am, ain't that what justice is for? Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn anymore. Stack your chairs on the tabletop, hang your sheets on the chandeliers. It slows down, but it never stops. It's sweet after all these years. And these are the last words I have to say. it's always hard to say goodbye. But now it's time to put this book away. And that's the story of my life. Oh, these are the last words I have to say. That's why it took so long to write. There will be other words some other day.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I didn't mean to get the last word in, but I didn't want to interrupt you. So I wanted to, you know, say, of course, thank you from the bottom of Bethel's heart to both of you for entertaining us this night. I really felt like you shared what was in your heart, and we don't always get to see that, certainly when you're on the Bema. So that was a real treat. I wanted to also give a shout out to Ella for helping for being the tech person behind the scenes for us and coordinating all of this. And of course, thank the Harold Julie Memorial Fund for this event. And instead of, I took a lot of notes as far as like when you were performing tonight of what I thought I was going to say. And then I saw all the words in the chat, which I don't think that you had a chance necessary to hear or to read, because you were busy. So that's more important to share than what I wrote. So amazing concert, thank you. Another outstanding concert. You touched our hearts, our great appreciation. Bravo, ecstasy, beautiful concert. So much needed these days. Thank you for all of this wonderful entertainment, mixture of serious and fun. I'm loving it all. Wonderful, and thank you so much for beautiful music. So that's what everybody was saying tonight, and I think there's more in the chat. Oh, no, I got it. So perfect. So thank you, thank you, thank you. We had a wonderful evening and we really enjoyed it. Thanks all for tuning in. Did you want to say something?
Thank you. Are we unmuting everybody so people can meet and greet if you like, kind of like after services?
Yes. And you can all move to our gallery view if you like, and it's all free there.
Thank you.
Do we still want to be on YouTube, Ella?
Nope.
Okay, thanks.
Well, I just want to thank everybody for tuning in, especially I know both my mother in Arkansas and my mother-in-law in Florida tuned in. My son elsewhere in West Hartford, my daughter somewhere in Massachusetts. Everybody's tuned in. It's really wonderful to everyone. Oh, and Auntie Lane also in New York City. So it's just really very gratifying. There's my friend and colleague Joseph Ness.
Beautiful concert.
Thank you, Joseph.
Wonderful concert. That last song was very moving.
Beautiful concert. Thank you, Sandy.
Thank you. And I just want to call attention to Harriet Julie's comment as well. Harriet, I have Harold on my heart as tonight as well. I remember him very fondly. And just a comment as well in terms of family. My aunt was here from Tampa, Florida. She sent me a message saying, "What's with the gray beard, Michael?" So, I'm glad she enjoyed the music. that was the comment I got, so I'll have to explain that. It's wonderful to see.
The gray beard comes from the two children.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
That's the way it really gets rare.
So this is great.
I really enjoyed listening to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ilana.
This will be archived on YouTube so that those who missed it or those who want to revisit it can go back and watch. But of course, we're still streaming right now, right? So this is being recorded.
Thanks, all the numbers.
I can see you now, Sandy.
Job.
You in bed.
Nice to see you, Michael. Mm-hmm. Kids are going. Very nice.
Yes.
Thank you, Roz. Be well.
Thank you.
Everything. Thank you very much. We enjoyed every minute.
Wonderful concert.
Stuart, I see the CD. Thank you.
Especially that song, Mike, that you sang, that last one was very, very moving.
Thank you, Sue. Thank you.
Yeah, you unmute it.
I'm so glad you could join us.
Our pleasure.
I wish
Cantor Zussman. I'm Linda Stein from West Hartford and Niantic. Michael, I remember when you were in high school. And Cantor Cohn taught my two granddaughters their bat mitzvah. And this weekend, with all the news waiting for a booster and everything with the variant, tonight's concert was like a spoonful of sugar.
Mm.
It really, really helped. And I thank you so much.
Right. Linda, don't forget that I performed the marriages of both of your children.
Both. Jimmy and Jonathan. Well, no, we're too young for that. No. So thank you.
It's very special.
Our pleasure. It was worthwhile then.
He can hear me.
I can hear you, Mom.
Oh, okay. Yeah. There you are.
I'm glad you made
it. It was beautiful.
Everybody see my mom, Mary Lou Cohn from Little Rock, Arkansas. Huh?
Thank you very much.
All right, I'm going to sign off. Time to get off my feet. Good night, everybody. You. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good health, everybody.
Beautiful.
Lila Tove. Be safe, everybody.
Lila Tove. Lila Tove.
Beautiful.